All right, so a car nearly crashed into DuPar's restaurant at the original farmer's market.
Yeah, check out the big mess left behind in the Fairfax District. A server at the restaurant told us that the car crashed through a fence and hit the front doors. He added that the front doors are not working properly and customers will need to use the back door. A new word on why the driver lost control.
It's a popular breakfast spot.
It most certainly is. And look at that, a mess.